Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel.
You can go.
Lord, send out your spirit.
perform the service of the same Lord. There are different workings, but the same God who produces all of them in everyone. To each individual, the manifestation of the Spirit is given for some benefit. As the body is one, so it has many parts, and all the parts of the body, though many, are one body, so also Christ. For one Spirit, we were all baptized into one body, whether Jews or Greeks, slaves or free persons, and we were all given to drink of one Spirit. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
First day of the week, when the doors were locked where the disciples were for fear of the Jews, Jesus came and stood in their midst, and he said to them, "Peace be with you." When he said this, he showed them his hands and his side. The disciples rejoiced when they saw the Lord. Jesus said to them again, "Peace be with you. As the Father has sent me, so I send you." And when he had said this, he breathed on them and said to them, "Receive the Holy Spirit. Whose sins you forgive are forgiven them, and whose sins you retain are retained." My sisters and brothers, the Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
This sacrament is very important for you to receive this time. Do you agree that it is important for you to receive it? And why? Why is it important? Why is the sacrament of confirmation is important for you to receive? Anybody? There's a thought that comes to you, why it is important, okay?
For being confirmed into the Catholic Church.
Two, because when you are confirmed, to join the Catholic Church or confirm your being a Catholic person, members of the Catholic Church. Good, anybody else? Another important reason. How many sacraments do we have?
Seven.
Okay, good. And among those seven, do you know that there are three sacraments of initiation into the Catholic Church? There are three. And what are those three?
Confirmation.
Eucharist. Baptism. So you have received baptism and Eucharist, and what have you not received? Confirmation. So that is one reason why it is important for you to receive this, to complete those three sacraments of initiation to the Catholic Church. Besides, this sacrament is important because it is one of the seven sacraments which are ordinary means of receiving God's grace in our lives. Not only in words, but in deeds as well. Therefore, wherever you are after you receive this sacrament, you should make a difference by the way you live your life having received the gift of the Holy Spirit in fullness in this sacrament today. This sacrament will also help you to be perfectly united to the Church, and you are endowed with special strength by the Holy Spirit to become what? To become true witnesses of Christ. And to be true witnesses, you are to spread and defend the faith in your lives, both in words and in deeds. This sacrament will also give you important aspect of your life as Christian, namely valuing the life of holiness and obedience. Holiness is let your life set apart for God and be individuals who value being obedient to God's will in your life. And you can be true witnesses and strong witnesses because you have gift that the Holy Spirit give you. And how many gifts of the Holy Spirit that you, the Holy Spirit can give you? How many gifts of the Holy Spirit that we usually learn as the gift of the Holy Spirit? Seven. There are seven gifts of the Holy Spirit, and these are gifts for us to be able to be true witnesses, strong witnesses, faithful witnesses, and people who value to do God's will and to learn what God wants us to do in this world in order to spread His kingdom and to proclaim the message of peace and reconciliation. In the Gospel today, there is that gift that Jesus gave to His disciples, and that is a gift of peace. And then He said, the Father has sent me, and I am sending you to proclaim that Gospel. So you have a challenge today, that from now on you are also proclaimer of peace wherever you are. Not only you, but us as well, those who have received the sacraments. So there are seven gifts of the Holy Spirit, namely wisdom, understanding, knowledge, counsel, fortitude, piety, fear of the Lord. And all these should help you to be able to be true and faithful witnesses in the world today for the Gospel and for Christ. We need to do that as Christians in order to fight the wrong doctrines that other people will proclaim. We need to do that in order to fight the work of the evil one trying to spread among us. We need to do that so we continue to proclaim the value of Christians, that will help us to continue to know God, respect God, obey God above many other things in this life. If we do not live out our Christian values, then the world will take over. The desires, the greed of the world that has taken place in many countries, and therefore they forget about God, forget about the value of life, forget about the truth. And that is why it is important for us to be true and faithful witnesses for good news of Christ and to proclaim Christ wherever we are. So my dear brothers and sisters, you have a mission, I have a mission, we all have this mission that has renewed today, having heard the importance of our roles as Christians, which we receive from Christ through his sacraments, and we are also called to proclaim to others. So we will now continue with all the person.
So candidates for confirmation, please stand. In response to these baptismal promises, I do. Do you reject Satan and all his works and all his empty promises?
I do.
Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, suffered death and was buried, rose again from the dead, and is seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, your Lord, the giver of life, who came upon the apostles at Pentecost, and today is given to you sacramentally in confirmation? Do you believe in the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting? This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess it. In Christ Jesus, our Lord.
Amen.
You may be seated, except for not at all.
Of course. Naila Papua, you may profess your faith. His loving kindness and led you here so that in the unity of the Holy Spirit you may have full communion with us in the faith that you have professed in the presence of his family. Send your Holy Spirit upon them to be their helper and guide. Give them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of right judgment and courage, the spirit of knowledge and reverence. Fill them with the spirit of wonder and awe in your presence. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Peace.
I worship you.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are.
Watching over me, keeping me.
the Holy Spirit.
Peace.
May you bless them, nurture them, and guide them by your light, for shall they will never walk in the dark. For this we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Let us pray for our government leaders. Sound Teo Siti Maramu Po Putitangi Rana Nanam Kosne. Putitangi Purkutir Yarna Nanopas Marupanen Putir Nanaman Decisions Karakutiri Tendanaman Kosne Tiyan Nanakaman. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us pray for Bishop Julio and the Diocese of Carolina. Sibuyotic Deity, His Excellency Bishop Julio Angkel, Bishop of the Caroline Islands, Wakote Bufangi Apatakut, Nasara Novi San Memory, the Sora Nisi, for this we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us pray for the administrators, faculty, and workers of Xavier High School. Lolulu Aye, Laklamatat, Makluyang, and Murarogul Marim, Marogrior. Matirigil ang Masir na Savior High School, Marubak Labdo'y na Makmantanga 13, Edira Kulay si Amin. For this we pray to the Lord.
Lord,
hear
our prayers.
Let us pray for the Church and Church leaders. Ama sa langit, pagpalaim mo ang aming simbahan. At ang mga pinuno nito na karunungan, lakas at hindi natitinag na panampalataya. Upang gawayan kami sa landas ng katuwirian, at nawa ang kanilang mga pagsisikap ang maging isang patunay ng iyong pag-ibig at biyaya. For this we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayers.
Let us pray for our family and friends. Naisamashko sobriti kalaman, yechkish kabashkash nani, madara, sanamiyash shimang tatong kalaman ng kong, sabiyas makalimol, yes, sabarabar, zelikamish. Kalangan ng dalini o ang kambinitan na nabiliyang niya asasang dalangwaj. Inagdaw ka ang kwasin sin sila yung beach o apat. Ako pa rin yung beach o wala siya amin. For this we pray to the Lord.
Lord,
hear our prayer. Let us pray for the sick and poor. Babel ang kasi magmawal ng mga Jezebel and for the prophet Maramo. Rain of moon, south of the Catholic must gather the north, then come forward and come forward and pass to you. For this is good for you.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us pray for the students. We must pray that the Hatbani will work so that the Hatbani will not fight. We just want to have a good day.
I can not afford to offer unto you.
he was betrayed, he entered willingly into his passion. He took bread, giving thanks. He broke the cup to his disciples, saying, "Take all of you and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and the everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of our faith.
Lord, by your cross and resurrection,
giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world. Bring her together in the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, Julio, our bishop, and all clergy, religious, and the entirety of the organic of your own. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may praise you and these co-heirs with them in eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus the Christ.
The sins of
some guiding rain from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God.
Including especially Brother Tebe, who kind of led the charge and preparing our candidates and did just great work along with Brother Bene and Father Javi and others, but just for all the work that went into this, preparing, getting our students ready to be confirmed, and for the wonderful music. Let's give a round of applause. Being the confirmands, entering in a special way, witnessing your faith, that you add to the body of Christ through your witness today. So thank you for your faith and for your journey and for your work with us. And please continue to pray for the church. And remember, as Father Matt said the other day, it's not graduation, right? You keep coming to church afterwards. Okay. So for all of you, let's give a round of applause.
Jesus,
Father!
Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel.
You can go well.
Mr. Joe's eyes are closed.
G-boy and his aisle.
Why are you pra-pa-pa?
Here, pra-pa-pa.
Whoa there.
Stop doing stuff.
JV,
do your head thingy.
Yeah, go. JV, brother
go.
Wants to see that. Here, say hi.
Come, Chanel.
Cute. Actually, Brother Tebby is gonna scold me.
Why?
I'm taking random videos at the same spot. Brother Tebby, it's not my fault. These random freshmen are these random freshmen are trying to take the camera away from me.
Random.
No.
Love.
Random.
Love, dude.
Random freshmen.
Trying to
steal your camera.
They're
trying to steal your camera.
Another
random freshman.
Who are these?
This is the reason why this video is bad. Because of this one.
Oh my god, look at that. Miss Margie, say hi to my vlog.
Thank you.
Miss
Brother TV.
Hi YouTube. Miss hi Facebook.
Listen to my. This is for my 3,000.
Hi Instagram and Twitter.
3 million subscribers.
Hi all of Narayan's 3 million subscribers.
Yes.
Hit that notification button.
Yes. Like, you know, because
like
a dollar every like. So.
Whoa.
So I can buy my supplies.
Yes.
Where's Coco?
Plants in the dining hall.
Yeah.
Hey.
Mia. Oh, brother.
Rabahas tu.
Yeah.
Who's Henry Levi?
Yes, thank you for watching this very special video.
We're from Co-op. We're a Co-op boys.
Who's that?
That's not SP.